Hi, let's talk about the heart wall. In this video, we'll discuss the three layers of the heart wall. Recall that the heart exists within the pericardium. The pericardium has two layers to it, a fibrous pericardium, which is most external, and then a serous pericardium with a parietal layer that adheres to the fibrous pericardium, and a visceral layer that adheres directly to the surface of the heart such that it becomes a part of the heart. We call that the epicardium. Between the epicardium and the parietal pericardium is the pericardial cavity. There's nothing in it except a little bit of filtrate, about 10 to 15 milliliters of it. That filtrate is produced by the epicardium, which is ciliated mesothelium. Deep to the epicardium, one can find epicardial adipose tissue as well as the vasculature that supplies the myocardium, so the coronary arteries and their branches and the cardiac veins and their tributaries. The epicardial adipose tissue is going to be in amount proportional to an individual's cardiometabolic risk. So the greater the amount of that epicardial fat, the greater the risk of various diseases such as hypertension, insulin resistance, and diabetes, coronary artery disease, etc. Deep to that epicardium is the thickest layer of the heart. It will be thicker in the ventricles versus the atria, and it will be thicker in the left ventricle versus the right ventricle. And this is the myocardium. The myocardium is predominantly comprised of cardiac muscle tissue, which you'll learn in physiology is a fantastically interesting type of tissue. There's also a significant amount of fibroblasts within there. And again, this is the tissue which is really allowing the heart to go through periods of systole and diastole. So without muscle tissue, organs can't relax and contract, especially contract. Deep to the myocardium is the endocardium. The endocardium is an endothelial layer, which is going to be contiguous with the linings of the great vessels which supply and drain the heart of blood, and it will also envelop the valves of the heart as well. So we've discussed the three layers of the heart wall, the epicardium, myocardium, and endocardium. This is your summary slide. Thank you for your time.